Little. Little, Andrew Little, could go all the way, great stuff, what a finish, what a finish by Andrew Little. Is Corry Evans in there? I think he is. This group of players are loving retaining their elite trophy at the Northern Ireland Milk Cup.
It's a great tournament for the teams that come up, they all want to come, that's the important thing, and they get well treated, and hopefully see some spectacular football. And
spending a week with him here tells us an awful lot. 5 games in 5 days. Sort of men out from the boys, really.
Delight to play in front of so many and playing against a team of Man United's stature.
There's the glancing header, and Northern Ireland are in front. Sean Clucas here for Matthew Ball, and it's gone in off the post and the keeper. 2-0. And here's the opportunity, and it's taken by Neil Dugan. What can he conjure up here? Well, it's a simple finish in the end for Ken Jigor.
Run here from Pascal Slav, and that's a bit of drumming. It's Denmark who take the lead.
If George Neal scores, Everton will be junior champions, and he does. Newell is a hero.